Where you from?
I'm from the East, bitch, and you already know. Dirty youngin' running roof and make you get up on that floor. Come around like you OG, I ain't even got a pole. Bitch gone, for a jacket out that regular ass phone. Jump, bitch, then get your stupid ass stumped out. High school student selling bricks out his mama house. Just pulled up on TR, had to drop him off some power. Dealer on my favorite slut, she eat it up for hours. Jump, make that ass jump. She walked in with her tool out, ain't got a gun. We in this bitch for trouble, we ain't come for fun. Which one you niggas wanna scuff, I ain't no one-on-one. Jump, 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 beat that ass up. If it's a hot girl summer, bitch, show me something. I sent my brother at a group, send me back one. I told her bring Balenciaga with a fat butt. But I don't discriminate, I like skinny waist. Baby, get a hood, nigga, put you in your place. Make that ass jump, baby, make that ass shake. Lot of bitches in it, though, but you in first place. Jump, jump. All my party ladies, if it's shaky, throw it back. I got these racks, want it bad, then you gon' have to shake that ass. Skinny thick, I don't discriminate. Just show me what your mama made. I'm drowned, I just dropped to do some purple in my mini made. Lil' mama freak. I can tell her, get a Megan, eat that ass right. You talking right, you probably come and hold me. Put my hand come to the back, I told her, baby, follow me.
Tell me what you want.
Bitch, you got they show me so much love. So that nigga's on me. I'm the only one I have. All that money I gave, I got to win and put a patty.
Don't ask about no money, baby, you know I got a lot of me.
I'm full with an AR, just in case you got trash. All this pain in my eyes, I feel like I'm doing real suicidal.
Middle of the party, a lot of bitches full of thotters. I just tapped one of my partners, cause these bitches out of spotted ass wobbling. Damn, gotta get her on me. Ain't no talking, once I got her, ain't no getting away from me.
Let's go to this other park because Instagram Live is just so bothersome.
I sent my brother at a group, send me back one. I told her bring Balenciaga with the
bitch, my blood went out, and there's only one blood.
With the fat butt.
So we're not going to.
But I don't discriminate.
Those ears are so beautiful. This is some really good detox tea. This is, it is the night in the lantern, which shows you the path, not the.
Anyways, baby, get a hood, nigga, put you in your place. Make that ass jump, baby, make that ass shake. Lot of bitches in it, though, but you in first place. Jump, don't get on.
I had to wait all day for my mom to be here because I was so hungry, starving for salty stuff. She brought me some hippies. I realized regular people would have eaten a more calorie dense sandwich. But I also ordered some corn tacos for tears. I have avocados. I have some quinoa and onion, so I'll do a quinoa onion avocado bowl and a taco dish, taco plate. I'm smoking. I'm gonna go work. This really needs to be my last plate. Gonna go do a ton of editing, some course error, and then editing, ton of editing, same course error. I think.
not too long ago. You know what I'm saying? Like, obviously, 30 is my shit. You know, I had four old heads going to the pharmacy. Like, every fuck, I had them on rotation, bro. Like, right when the 120 script was coming to the end, another one was going to the pharmacy. I had four.
Your video's got leaked or something?
There's no video of me that could be leaked because any video of me on the internet, I put it there. I can't think of something that I put out, video of me. I was there. I knew it was fine.
She'll know her destiny. For being 2000s hoes.
Oh my god. Not him. He's not here.
They're literally out here in my new phone. One big room full of bad bitches. I have to stop smoking. I have to stop touching weed. They are burnt. What's 5 things we don't like about weed? The munchies is burnt. It's not an edible. It makes your teeth hurt. It pollutes the air. What's the 5th one? What is one more thing that's bad? What is dangerous? Oh, it doesn't light properly half the time. I think I'm just to paint a tattoo. Like, I need something. I'm gonna try to do it on my hands and make me not let my hands make more blunts. More papers. Not let me smoke anything. Just not let me smoke anything. But if it doesn't work, I have to put it on my face. But what should it be? No weed here. Because only I have to see it. No one else could read it. I could put it in Arabic or Spanish. I think I should put no weed here. It would be aesthetic. I'm kind of glad I didn't get one of them when I was 12. Thank God I never got a tattoo. And then my grandpa and grandma told me that it's against God. Let's do our henna tattoos and make you say, look up stuff about how we don't smoke weed. I wrote down and highlighted the 5 reasons why we don't like smoke.
Okay, the only place for it is the table.
I wrote down these all these notes in the neuroscience class. But we're trying to find a place for the water.
The only place is the table. There's no other place for right now.
My outdoor cart can go anywhere.
Why?
You can move this stuff down and put my outdoor cart here. And put the water
on. There's no place to put this stuff.
No, just move it down.
There's no place to move it down.
No. There's no space.
There's not enough room. There's a doorway to the bathroom. See, there's like that much space.
We could put the dog bed in this nightstand and put the nightstand over here. Oh, but then the mold. I'm trying to take these notes on this. Talking about schistosomiasis. This is ghetto.
Girl, I used to check out books about women in Islam when I was like 11 or 12. I don't have no explanation for why I was so interested in Islam.
When you turn 26.
No, I was 28 when we broke up.
I'm sorry, 28. That's when you fully converted to Muslim?
Yeah, it was probably a couple years later.
All right, so I was going to say 29, 30. So,
yeah, I think I was like.
Then you went on a 10 year no sex, which makes you 40. And then you were just married for your husband for how long?
Listen, I'll tell you how old I am.
This is interesting. So, leaving cause. I don't know what a valley is. For low-income countries and high-income countries in 2019, the low-income countries is neonatal disorders, lower respiratory infections, malaria, diarrhea diseases, HIV/AIDS, congenital defects, tuberculosis, stroke, road injuries, and ischemic heart disease. High-income countries look like mostly due to smoking and food, processed food, which is ischemic heart disease, low back pain, stroke, tracheal, bronchus, and lung cancer, diabetes, COPD, falls, Alzheimer's disease, muscular skeleton disorders, and depressive disorders. And then, let's see, the leading risk factors for death in low-income and high-income countries. In low-income is particulate matter pollution, high blood pressure, low birth weight, child growth failure, unsafe water, high fasting, plasma glucose, unsafe sex, unsafe sanitation, smoking, and no access to hand washing facility. High income countries, in Arizona we had no hand washing facility, it was so gross. High blood pressure, smoking, high fasting, plasma glucose, high body mass index, high LDC cholesterol, kidney dysfunction, alcohol use, low temperature, diet low in whole grains, and particulate matter pollution. Oh, we have that. Oh, this is super interesting.
Concern is the time right now. It's really ticking. I haven't even thought about plating.
Shoot, it's still chewy. It's because it's not cooked all the way.
Ooh, I see your vision true.
Yeah, FMG shit. Fast money shit. Ain't with that other shit.
I do this for my young niggas. In the kitchen whipping babies, whole thing, nigga. Young nigga pull up in them coupes, hopping out of fours, nigga. I got drip, heavy sauce for your bitch, nigga. Young nigga roll around and trying to touch them six figures. Young nigga roll around and jumping in and out of rentals. Young nigga run that.
Something sweet in the MasterChef can in the kitchen.
That's
where your grandmother.
Take up and go and hit the dinner. Yeah.
Why is it? The dojo at the house. See. Dojo es mi novio. Just kidding. He's my bebe.
I was surprised because she fake happy online. Needs to find herself.
Maybe
true, but like, shut the fuck up. No, I'm just kidding. Honestly, no, I'm very happy. I'm very, 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 very happy.
Gracias.
Closet. I drew today's artifact inspired by
Destiny's
Nacho.
I think he's in the closet, to be honest.
Because I really wanted nacho.
Because you know what else? He cheated on me with a pregnant ass bitch. He cheated on me with a pregnant ass bitch.
Oh, hell no. Spooky weed is so ugly.
The nachos look.
Now in the anti weed club.
You also said on the nachos, but there's no crema.
There's nacho.
Mi nueva amigas en la barco smoked me out. They got me high. They rolled a little joint for me, and we smoked on the boat. En el barco. Sí. Bote is Spanglish. Rico.
Shout out Rico. From Hannah Montana? Rico? I miss Hannah Montana, dude.
Right, I was even thinking about him.
I have to drink this, man. I haven't been drinking it. Hoy es sábado. ¿Qué hora es? Son las 10:26 o no, 28 de la noche. Sí, ¿qué hora es? ¿De dónde eres? Barco es shit, bote es no. Todo lo gente aquí. Dije, barco es boat.
Yeah, I do this for my young niggas.
Pero, estás bien, barco es todo. Ship y ambos. Barco y ambos es ambos.
I'm worried about mosquitoes. I don't know if my hair is poking me or if there's bug. Oh, it's my hair thing.
Why is flying around, got money out there.
Oh my gosh, I realized that shit. Oh my god, I forgot. I didn't even realize it.
You know, I always, oh my gosh, and I had a taxi driver who I met in Bacalar, where I just came from. All of those videos that you guys saw, not the cenote, but where it was really blue water, where it was super clear, beautiful blue water. I also posted on my Instagram story. That is all Bacalar. Okay, you guys need to visit Bacalar. I very much recommend. I met a wonderful, wonderful taxi driver. And I will give you his information if you go to Bacalar and you need a taxi driver. I could give you his information. Se llama es Axel. And shout out to him. He told me all about his wife. He told me all about his family. And also he was talking a lot to me about God. And I think I told you guys earlier on how he told me I would sing to you every day if I didn't have a wife. because he was singing in the taxi ride he gave me. He was singing. And he plays the accordion. And he told me, I told him, show me videos. I told him, show me videos. Ver video. Yo quiero ver videos. For to jugar música, you know, I want to see videos of you playing music. And he told me, okay, I'll show you videos, but these videos are very old. Cuando es mejor, it's when I was younger, he said. And I was like, cuando es mejor?
Yes, I just put up in a new cool drop top paper tag. I know them niggas think I'm stunned, I'm trying to motivate their ass. You want that fast?
The purpose of life is to know yourself, love yourself, trust yourself, and be yourself. Super cute. This has been one of my favorite teas. It's warm. Oh, the heat from this is going against my mosquito bite. And they hurt. They're so tight and inflamed on my finger, on my hand. Ew, I have mosquito bites everywhere. It's from